Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Hey, I'm here at the Ojai Meadows Preserve. We're here to do some more bird photography. There's a whole different ecosystem when you go up higher on the Saddleback Trail. So that's where I'm seeking the woodpecker bird today. So I've got a specific task that I'm going to try to accomplish. Stay tuned and see if we get to it. Hey, what's up, guys? John Asuma here, coming at you again with a video from Motionshooter Photography. I'm on an actual quest today. I want to see if I can get some pictures of the woodpeckers. I'm going to start to seek them out. I'm going to listen for them, and then I'm going to try to get a route around and see if I can actually capture them. Stay tuned and see if it works out. About a quarter mile hike up the hill here to get to where I want to be. It's such a different environment once you get up, you know, at this certain elevation. And it's not like we're that high, but it just gets into the tree line. So all of a sudden we're around all these oak trees. We have more shade that leaves, you know, that makes more shrubbery grow on the ground, less wildflowers. And then of course you've got branches and dead wood laying around. And so it just kind of creates a different environment. Obviously it creates different food sources for different animals, and so it attracts different creatures. So this is kind of fun to be in a new area and see what comes my way. I can hear the woodpecker out that way. I'm gonna go check it out. Well, here we go, back in the car again, ready to go home and do some editing. Today was a fun shoot today, so since we had a specific task, I don't think I got the same volume of shots as I normally would have gotten. But being that I was lying in wait, I think I did get closer to the birds, particularly the woodpeckers, than I normally would. So this quest will still continue, but today I thought was a good jump and making progress. Stay tuned for the next video, and thank you for watching. This is John Asumi from Motionshooter Photography.